have made an arrest in a subway stabbing that took place after the victim wished a group of four men Happy New Year. Police say this is video of the group. They say one of them is 19-year-old Emmanuel Awa, who they've charged with attempted murder now. The victim says after he wished the men a happy 2024, the group pummeled him and one of them knifed him repeatedly. The attack took place on a platform for the D train around 11 p.m. on New Year's Day.